Brazen crime nets three thieves more than $20,000 in cash.
Yeah, this is really like something out of a cartoon. You got to take a look at this video. You can see the guys cutting a hole in a bay door and then crawling inside on their stomachs. This took place at the Foodtown store in Bouldercrest Road. Once they were inside, they continued to crawl on their hands and knees, although it's unclear why.